Hello guys, welcome back to Hey It's Fair channel. My name is Fair and you guys are watching Hey It Is Reviewing Time. So guys, to those who are new to the channel, please do consider subscribing to Hey It's Fair channel as I release gaming and tech related videos every week. And to those who are watching that have already subscribed to Hey It's Fair channel, welcome back. Before I continue furthermore on this week's episode of Hey It Is Reviewing Time, I just want to announce to you guys that I am doing a giveaway for this week's episode of Hey It Is Reviewing Time. If you guys wanted to know how to win it and what is the product, please stay tuned until the end of this video. Aku akan explain ke korang produk apa and then aku akan bagi tu korang cara korang nak menang produk. Keep on watching this video and yeah, so for this time, I am doing a vlog slash unboxing video for this new product yang aku baru je beli tadi. So, without wasting any time, let's go! Okay guys, so sekarang aku dengan cousin aku, Syafiq. So, he's the Syafiq yang dalam video gaming tu. It's been a while since aku release a gaming video with him. We're going to do that soon because actually we've been playing Apex Legends like a lot. Okay, so actually hari ni kita lagi buka puasa dekat Aeon Mall di Lai. Actually aku ada mission lain sebenarnya. Aku nak cari keyboard. Lucky. Okay, so apparently I receive complaints that when I play games aku punya mechanical keyboard bunyi bising. So aku nak try cari actually keyboard yang ada lighting of course, yang looks like a gaming keyboard yang tak bising sangat. And last but not least, aku akan cuba cari keyboard yang bawah
RM1.
Bawah RM1 saya rasa expensive lah. Bawah RM50.
Ha. And comfortable lah.
Ya, yeah, and comfortable lah. Tak nak RM50 cikai. Aku tak tahu ada ke tak dekat Aeon Mall ni lah, but we can try. So kita orang dah sampai dekat Aeon Nilai. Pictures tak ada orang. So bagus. So kita akan cari tempat buka puasa dulu and then baru kita cari kita punya keyboard. Tutup kabel. Tutup kabel. Okay guys, kita orang dah book buka puasa dekat net tu. Santai penyek. So now we're going to find our keyboard. So dekat sini ada 3 tempat boleh cari. Popular Bookstore, satu kedai komputer bawah ni, and ada satu Aeon Wellness punya multimedia macam digital science center lah. So we gonna go there now. Tiga kedai dan dah buat macam pilihan. Armageddon Kalashnikov AK666. Fik dengan try dia punya new headset. Nice! I bought one for myself too, so woo!
Okay guys, so today's mission accomplished. Aku akan unbox benda ni dalam studio and I'm gonna show you guys how it looks like and what comes with it and also my first impression for the Armageddon Kalashnikov AK-666 SFX. I got that first try. Woo! So I'll see you guys in the studio, of course.
Alright guys, so macam korang nampak dalam vlog tadi, aku actually pergi cari keyboard baru. Aku cari keyboard lagi, yes. This time I come out with a challenge for myself, which aku nak try cari keyboard yang selain menggunakan mechanical switch atau membrane, something yang tak bunyi bising sangat. And keyboard ni must come with a decent gaming looking features, macam ada lighting ke, the design and everything. And last but not least, this is for me the hardest challenge for today. I'm trying to find a keyboard yang harga dia bawah RM50. So with all that criteria, keyboard yang aku beli is Armageddon Kalashnikov AK-666 SFX. Okay, sebelum tu guys, aku just nak cakap juga, aku rasa aku dah tunjuk dalam vlog tadi, aku ada beli mousepad baru from Funtech. It is a Sven MP80 gaming mousepad. Mousepad ni gaming dia, mousepad yang panjang macam tu. So this is especially for gaming lah. Before aku unbox dulu, okay, depan ni ada gambar diagram of the keyboard itself. So, okay, keyboard ni claim yang dia spill-proof gaming keyboard. Maknanya kalau korang tutup air ke apa ke atas ni, so tak ada apa masalah lah. Anti-ghosting gaming clusters, no extra signal during intense gaming. Aku tak berapa faham benda tu. Tapi ni, ultra durable and silent keys. So, dia claim yang keyboard ni bunyi dia tak kuat lah daripada keypad, which I think is good sebab kalau korang tahu Syafiq, yang cousin aku yang selalu main game dengan aku tu, dia selalu complain bila aku main game online dengan dia bising. Apex Legends or PUBG, aku suka spam aku punya tu, so macam bising. And studio aku ni agak bergema, so benda tu lagi buat bising. It comes with 9 different lighting effects. That's why it's stated here, ada 2 years warranty from Armageddon. And belakang ni is just specs and features. So without wasting any time, jump unbox. Alright, so buka-buka, dia ada wrap tape dan user manual. Tak ada apa, satu paper je. Basically, all the keyboard shortcut list, anti-ghosting 19 keys, and then the lighting punya configurations. Okay, everything is on this keyboard, tak ada customizable software. So, yeah. Alright, buat keluar dulu. Buka lah. Okay guys, so this is the Armageddon Kalashnikov AK-666 SFX gaming keyboard. The material is plastic, I can say high quality plastic. And okay, let's hear how the switch sounds like. Memang senyap lah, senyap gila guys compared to my mechanical keyboard of course. Belakang ni ada tempat nak adjust keyboard punya level. And the mini cable is not a nylon braided cable. It's not even a gold plated USB mini cable. But then it's okay. Consider the price that I paid for this. I think it's good enough. Okay, so aku akan set up dulu keyboard ni and then aku akan bagi tahu korang aku punya overall first impression review on this keyboard. Kat mana aku beli and also berapa harga dia. And lastly aku akan bagi tahu that this is actually a good buy. So, let's go. So guys, aku dah pun set up aku punya Armageddon Kalashnikov AK-666 SFX gaming keyboard. Aku letak keyboard tu actually dekat belakang ni. Belakang ni is aku punya gaming PC, yang dekat sini is my editing PC. So aku guna ni untuk main game. Okay, so aku punya thoughts and opinion. Okay, first of all, dia punya build quality is actually quite good. Even though dia tak ada nylon braided USB cable, and also USB plate dia bukan gold plated, but it's fine. Aku kena ingat balik berapa harga aku bayar untuk keyboard ni, so can't complain much. Untuk design ni pula, aku rasa design keyboard ni is actually good enough untuk orang yang nakkan the aesthetics of gaming setup. Dia ada design dia nampak nampak nice, nampak garang and all the lightings and everything, it definitely shouts gaming keyboard. Other than that, keyboard ni pun ada small space for palm rest, so mungkin agak selesa. Cuma dia plastik, so mungkin agak berpeluh, akan nampak lah. Overall aku rasa okay lah. I think it's a good buy untuk harga yang aku bayar. And it comes with a 2 years limited warranty by Armageddon. So I think itu satu benda yang bagus. So the question is, dekat mana aku beli and berapa sebenarnya harga dia? Okay, macam korang nampak dalam vlog tadi, aku actually beli ni dekat Popular Bookstore. Aku rasa semua orang Malaysia tahu dekat mana Popular Bookstore. Aku beli keyboard ni dekat Popular Bookstore Aeon Nilai. Harga dia, okay, harga dia macam aku cakap tadi, this challenge is below RM50. So keyboard ni harga dia RM49.90. Yes, RM10 murah daripada aku punya budget. Overall aku rasa this actually quite a decent buy lah. I think untuk orang yang baru nak jump into gaming PC punya scene, nak try something that looks aesthetically gaming-ish, and budget korang tak berapa nak membenarkan itu, korang can go for this keyboard. Murah je sebenarnya, like RM49.90, around $15, US$15. Aku rasa mana-mana popular bookstore pun ada kot, sebab aku dah pergi 3 popular bookstore, 3-3 ada benda ni. So yeah. So, is this a good buy? Well, untuk first impression review, I'm gonna give this as a good buy. Pada aku, untuk harga yang aku bayar dan quality product yang aku dapat, it's good enough. So guys, like I've mentioned in the beginning of the video, yang aku akan buat giveaway for this week's episode of Hey, It Is Reviewing Time. So the product that I am going to give away is... ta-da! Okay guys, so this is Armageddon MKE3C Side Falcon Mechanical Gaming Keyboard 2017 Edition. Cuma ada 4 steps je untuk korang menang gaming keyboard ni. First of all, korang kena subscribe to HSV channel. Second, korang kena like video ni. Third, korang kena share video ni dekat korang punya social media. Tak kisahlah, Facebook ke, Instagram ke, Twitter ke, asalkan korang share. And last but not least, korang kena tinggalkan komen dekat bawah why you guys want this mechanical keyboard, and particularly kenapa korang suka mechanical keyboard. So, yeah. So good luck to you guys. Jangan lupa those 4 steps yang aku baru je cakap tadi, and korang akan dapat the Armageddon MKE3C Side Falcon. So guys, that's about it for this week's episode of Hey It Is Reviewing Time. Don't forget to subscribe to Hey It Is channel and like this video as a sign of support of you guys to me. And I'll see you guys in the next video definitely. Like I have always said guys, remember to always do great, be great and stay great. Hey, it's Fear, walking on.